Bearing, no.
If you've been subscribed to my channel for a while, you might recall a copyright issue I had in relation to my original avatar. The issue being, it wasn't my avatar. You see, I only started my YouTube channel to have a bit of fun and fuck with people on YouTube for the lols. I never thought I'd get hundreds of subscribers.
You're right, you thought you would get thousands of subscribers, and you did. You found every tactic you could that gains the most subscribers, and you're going to make the claim that you didn't know you would get a lot of subscribers out of doing things this way? Oh, give me a break.
I've had the nickname Bearing since well before I started my YouTube channel, so it seemed like a good name for my channel. And when YouTube asked me to upload an image, I just googled cartoon bear and used the first one that looked alright. I later found out that the bear was actually a character on a Canadian cable TV show, but I'd seen plenty of channels using TV show characters as their avatars.
True, but then they don't make merchandise out of it, and claim that they modified it by changing one little line on it.
So naively, I thought it was just something you could kind of get away with on YouTube. And it is, for as long as you can fly under the radar.
Dude, you're a musician. And a pretty decent one at that. You should know about copyright stuff more than just about anyone, man.
But when you gain a couple of hundred thousand subscribers in a relatively short amount of time,
you decide it's time to make merchandise out of it.
You can go from flying under the radar to sticking out like dog's balls without even realizing it.
Merchandise. Merchandise.
So one morning I'm working on a video and suddenly I get like 5 or 6 copyright takedowns in one go. And as YouTube has a 3-strike policy, my channel gets instantly terminated.
Well, you should be glad that that's all that happened. Because, you know, you were selling merchandise that you never mention anywhere in this video, but you want to pretend a bunch of shit, and it's not flying, man. It's not flying.